if we are able to sustain this tempo, this tempo for maybe next 2 years, Nigeria will change, definitely. So we want to go call on everybody to join in the fight against corruption. It also goes to judiciary, appeal to them to join in the fight against corruption.
I've had officers and men dismissed, disrated, and demoted, you know, for crimes that are concerning crude oil theft, as well as illegal bunkering and complicity in such cases. Of course, in other areas, the Navy prides itself as a disciplined organization and will at no time tolerate such misdemeanors.
Thank you, sir. Okay.